The celebrations kicked off with ceremonial drumming and hymns announcing the commencement of the service. Thousands of Christians were at Namirembe Hill, ready to witness the change of guard from Bishop Kitolu Walida, who reached the retirement age, to the new bishop, Right Reverend Moses Banja. Security was beefed up with every person subjected to mandatory checks before they could access the church premises. The church was full to capacity, and the rest of the faithful followed the proceedings from the big screens which were erected in the church compound. A procession into the crowded St. Paul's Cathedral ensued, and later, West Uganda Diocesan Bishop Henry Katumba Tamale led the service, setting the tone for the day's festivities. At around 10:40 a.m., the eagerly anticipated consecration ceremony began with the legal proceedings led by the Church of Uganda Provincial Secretary. The Diocesan Secretary presented the minutes of the Diocesan Synod, where Bishop Luwalira expressed his intention to retire.
Bishops of Church of Uganda, at its seventh sitting at St. Stephen's Cathedral, Ujiri, East Kusoba Diocese, on Monday, the 20th day of November, in the year of our Lord 2023, under Minute 57/7 HOB/EBD/November 23, elected the Venerable Reverend Colonel Moses Banja to be the Chief Shepherd of the Namirembe Diocese in the Church of Uganda, and this election was confirmed by the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, the Most Reverend Stephen Samuel Kasimba Mukayo.
After signing and authenticating the documents, the provincial secretary read the minutes of the House of Bishops, confirming Moses Banja as the newly elected Chief Shepherd of Namirembe Diocese. The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mgalo, in turn, affirmed and signed the appointment. Seated on his throne, the Archbishop accepted the nomination, and Banja, in a solemn moment, took three oaths and appended his signature. Archbishop Kazimba Mgalu initiated the ritual of examining the new bishop. Following this scrutiny, Banja was led to the vestry to robe in his bishop's attire, symbolizing the official commencement of his role as the sixth bishop of Namirembe Diocese.
Moses Banja, swear that I repent through and canonical obedience to the Archbishop of Church of Uganda in all things lawful and honest. So, help me, God.
Upon his return, the Archbishop officially consecrated him and introduced Moses Banja to the congregation as the new Bishop of Namirembe Diocese. Bishop Luwalira, in a ceremonial gesture, handed over the instruments of power, including pastoral tools, to the Archbishop. Reflecting on the passing of time, he began his speech by acknowledging the moment 14 years ago and 15 months prior, when he was consecrated as the bishop in the same church.
I hold you in high esteem for the measurable contributions you have made in support of our ministry for the last 14 years and 6 months.
Banja received a warm welcome from the believers, and President Museveni donated him a brand new car. This was presented to him by the Vice President, Jessica Alupo. Other gifts included a set of chairs, among others. The sweet melodies of the band were played throughout the ceremony, and the end of the service was filled with joyous celebrations by the Christians. Right Reverend Moses Banja's appointment came as a replacement of the Right Reverend Wilberforce Kitolu Walida, who has led Namirembe Diocese for the past 14 years and 6 months since his consecration. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.